Compensator invites you to spend an entire day behind the scenes with the King of Claims. This exclusive video gives a real taste of what life is like at the UK's leading accident management company. This is a day in the life of Mr. Compensator.
Now, we do spend a lot of time in the office, so it's very important that we go outside and engage with the taxi driver. There's always new drivers on the road, and it's very important for them to know what kind of services we offer.
So we experienced a car crash, someone crashed onto us on the roundabout. I heard about Mr. Compensator through a friend. Within 4 or 5 months, everything was dealt with, checks in the hand.
Taxi ranks are always busy in the evening, so we tend to take some refreshments out to the drivers and have any sort of discussion, anything that we can maybe help them with.
If you have an accident, come to these guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. When we're not out and about or even in the office, we have our media obligations as well.
Are you happy for the radio show now?
The Taxi Time Show is a great opportunity for the listeners to voice any concerns that they may have.
We're here at the Iman FM studio with Uncle, who has invited us to have a little bit of a discussion actually on the constant rise of insurance premium. So shall we get on?
You both look ready.
7, 8. Taxi Time Show here.
And we have in our studio the King of Claims, Mr. Compensator. You are on the station today giving a cup of tea and biscuits.
I love to go out because it reminds me of the good old days speaking to the driver.
If I have an accident, I want to be on the road, but I want no headache. You can guarantee that?
We're not called the King of Claims for no reason.
Who gave you that title?
The people, of course. People come through our office because, first and foremost, we're able to put them back onto the road immediately. Number two, they come through the door because of the professional service. And thirdly, Mr. Compensator gives you a £2,000 referral fee.
You also help people who are non-taxi drivers.
All I've got to say to the drivers out there is, if you do have an accident, give us a call. We will make sure we get you back on the road.
I think you have become part of our life, like a mobile phone.
Yeah.
It's instant.
Instant.
Tax rates are coming thick and fast now. The premiums have gone up. Who do I blame?
There's been a heavy, heavy campaign by the insurers that premiums are rising simply due to the fact that there's claims.
Since 2010, the claims have reduced massively. The levels of claims are reducing. Why are the insurance premiums going up?
Admiral is an insurance company which probably most of us have heard of. Do we know that they control 13% of the market in the last 6 months? The profits before tax Admiral made were 193 million.
The reason the insurance premiums are simply going up is purely out of greed.
One of our regular callers, Lee Ward.
Oh, it's all going off now.
So Lee, have you ever had an accident and used these accident management companies?
My members have. I've advised them to use Mr. Compensator, okay. And I've had no complaints come back whatsoever.
And thank you very much for the callers.
Thank you all. We're here today and we are where we are. It's because of you people.
Thank you very much for having us.
It's been a long 2 hours on the radio station. We're about to leave now.